I call upon governors to allow our churches and places of worship to open right now.
Forget about whether or not he has the right. Is his saying it that way even right to do? When's the last time you saw him coming out of services, by the way? So why is it so important to him now? I wonder if it has anything to do with the politics of division. Basic questions are what have kept our places of worship closed. You heard it. If you're a Catholic, you heard it from the Catholic churches themselves. We got to find out the safest way to do this. They discouraged us from going early on. They encouraged tele-services. Why? Because that's the safe way to worship. This president seized on an opportunity to wrap himself in the cloak of righteousness. It's familiar territory for a man who once told me he gets audited so much, maybe because he's such a Christian. So rather than stay and answer questions, he left it to Kayleigh, I shall never tell a lie, McEnany, to paint any who question this situation as anti-God. Listen to this.
Boy, it's interesting to be in a room that desperately wants to seem to see these churches and houses of worship stay closed.
Kayleigh, I object to that. I mean, I go to church. I'm dying to go back to church. The question that we're asking you and would like to have asked the president and Dr. Birx is it safe?
Now, she went into backup mode, but you see the game they're playing. They don't want to focus on what they need to do, but boy, will they distract you with the ugliest, most divisive things. Really? Accusing people who ask you about safety measures of being anti-God, who want churches to stay closed? Is that where we are now? Look, here are the facts. Trump simply can't order churches open. And he shouldn't be doing it anyway, because that is trying to make this about religion. And look, the true faith that we should have right now and is in one another to do what we need to do to keep ourselves and one another safe. He didn't put the rules in place to keep anybody safe, and he doesn't get to decide when to lift them.